The latest deadly virus from China, one case now confirmed in the U.S. We're also tracking this.
Otro en Tamaulipas que está en observación.
What we now know from local officials.
Coming up
on Channel 5 News at 6.